just lay down in the bed and waiting for the classes. That's so boring. I'm turning on my laptop and waiting for the meeting in the online classes. I have not taken a shower yet.
It's another one of these studying days. I have to get up early. I have to take shower, dress up the university uniform, and have breakfast before 8 o'clock. Oh, it's almost 8 o'clock. I have to find a way to the class quickly.
Now I'm studying. Internet is unstable. What should I do? Yes, it's working, but I feel like missing important saying from the teacher. Oh.
Mom, I told you I have a class this morning, please.
I'm not late. It's great. If I don't know or miss some parts of studying, I can ask teacher right away. Everyone in this class is quiet and focusing on studying. Maybe teacher is very strict.
Eat. I'm bored of my mom's cooking. I decide to order from Foodpanda, and I will tell my mom to pay for it. I feel lonely because I'm eating alone. I want to have lunch with my friends.
I'm asking my friends where we have lunch. I'm in front of restaurant and looking in my wallet. I have money for one dish. My friend asked me, "Do you want some drinks?" I said, "No." Because I don't have enough money to buy ones.
Now in the bed again, playing games, watching series, calling my friend, or what so I've ever done. Oh, boring daily routine.
I'm walking away with my friends. We didn't get to hang out after finishing classes. I'm trying to ask my mom for some money. Then she give me. So I go out with my friends and come back home around midnight. How was our video clip? I hope you enjoy and adapt with COVID-19 situation. Thank you for watching.